Representative.
I'm sorry, I'm having trouble understanding you. Could you
repeat? Representative.
Your call is important to us. Please hold on.
Get me some help here. I just have one simple question. So, you've probably been through a similar situation where you needed to get through to a live person. You had to wade through 27 menu options just to get to a human who could help you. Or, what happens to me, sometimes you end up in a dead end. You have to hang up, call back, start the whole process over. These customer service systems have the audacity to try and train you, but you're the customer. So, many of those times, it's a simple transaction that can be handled faster and more securely through a virtual assistant, particularly as these technologies are advancing and infused with artificial intelligence.
I'm sorry, I'm having trouble understanding you. Could you repeat that?
Yeah, exactly. Get me to the solution to my issue without having to repeat myself three times. Here are three reasons why you should build an omnichannel virtual assistant today. Let's talk about skills. Hiring a new customer service representative is going to take a ton of time. Not to mention, think about if you have customers all around the globe. You're going to need access 24/7. So, question for you. What if you could take your top customer service representative and have them train a chatbot with everything they know? This is possible with Watson X Assistant. You don't have to have any technical expertise. You don't have to know how to write code. You just bring your subject matter experts and use the simple GUI. So next, very important, let's talk about cost. Think about how much it costs to actually hire and train and maintain a customer service representative. That initial lift is going to be very high. Now, compare that to the cost of deploying and maintaining a virtual assistant. That's going to be significantly less. And, very cool, you can build this in just one day. Now, let's talk about the most important thing, our customers. They should be our number one priority. So, customers are not going to want to wait in a queue for 20 minutes just to get a simple answer. Nor do they want to memorize 27 different menu options just to get to that answer. They want their answers fast, and we want happy customers. Now, something important to note is that our customer representatives are not going to be replaced by these chatbots. Our customer service representatives are going to be held for more complex answers that may require a little bit of a human touch. So, if you look at the framework, chatbots help with your most valuable resources, time and attention, resources and funding, and most importantly, your customers. If you'd like to learn more, consider these other videos on chatbots, or take some training so you can build your own chatbot using artificial intelligence at the link below.
I'm sorry, I'm having trouble understanding you. Could you repeat that?